mute you all, okay, children?
Okay, ma'am.
So today, good afternoon to all of you. A very good afternoon to all of you. Today we are going to learn about a new topic, that is adverbs. What are we going to learn, children? Adverbs. So when ma'am is going to start the class, children, I want all of you to close your books and listen to ma'am very carefully. Okay, I don't want anyone to open your books. All of you close it. Let me see you all closing your books. Be very good, children. Abir, close your book. Abir, close your book. All of you close your books, children. All of you close it. Okay. So today we are going to learn a new topic, that is worksheet 8, adverbs. We have already know what is a verb is. Don't we know what is a verb is, children? Agni, come on, tell me what is a verb. Agni, come on. What is a verb? Others, please be quiet, okay? Agni?
A verb is...
A verb is a...
It's an action word.
Yes. So all of you know it. A verb is an action word, okay? And it is also called as doing words. Now, Evangeline, come on, tell me a few examples for action words.
Sleeping.
What is that?
Sleeping.
Okay. Some other words?
Eating.
Eating. Okay. Now, Jaron, come on. Give me one more example for action word. Come on, fast. Yes, Jaron. Unmute it. Unmute it, please. Unmute it, Jaron.
Yes.
Yes. Give me an example for action word.
Running.
What is that?
Running.
Okay, okay. So run, play, skip, jump, eat, drink. All these are action words. Today we are going to learn about adverbs. Adverbs is nothing but it describes a verb. Okay, adverb is a word that describes a verb. From the word itself, it's clear, children. Adverb. So we are adding something to the verb. Okay, so a word that describes a verb, it is called as an adverb. Have all of you understood? A word that describes a word is called as an adverb. Clear? An adverb is a word that describes a verb. Verb, we already know it. It is an action word. So verb, adverb is a word that describes a verb. Is that clear to everyone? So let's move on to, I'm going to share the screen with you. So let's move on to the topic. Okay, children? All of you muted, children. Yes. All of you close your books. I don't want anyone to open your book. Okay? Who's the talking there? Okay, children. Okay, so don't open your books, children. First, all of you listen. As I've already told you, adverb, all of you look at it, adverb is a word that describes a verb. From the word itself, it is very clear, adverb. So we are adding something to the verb. I'll take a different pen for you. Okay, we are adding something to the verb. From the word itself, it is very clear, children. We are adding something to the verb. So, adverb is a word that describes a verb. Okay, all of you look at it. So here is a definition for you. An adverb is a word that tells something more about the verb. Clear? So we know a verb is an action word. So an adverb is a word that tells more about the verb. Okay? So it tells more about the action word. That is called as an adverb. Now we'll move on to the examples. All of you look at it. Now, all of you don't write anything, children. All of you sit straight. I wanted to see you all sitting straight. All of you sit straight. Sit straight, all of you. Yes, all of you sit straight. Let me see you all. I don't want to see any books on your table. First listen, then we will be doing our exercise. Okay, children? Okay. So here in this exercise, you can see the sentence here. I ate my dinner quickly. Okay? I ate my dinner quickly. Here in this sentence, ate is the verb. Ate is the verb. You know what is ate means. Okay, there's a past tense of eat. So here in this sentence, ate is the verb. Okay, now you have to ask a question. How does the boy eat his food? How does he eat his food? He ate his food quickly. So you got the answer quickly. Have all of you understood? You got the answer quickly. So quickly is the adverb in the sentence. So got it? So quickly is the adverb. So here the adverb quickly describes the verb ate. Okay? Have all of you noticed? Have all of you understood how to find out the adverb? Now see all of you look here. Ate is the action word, or we can call it as a verb. Now you ask a question, how does a boy eat his food or eat his dinner? You will get the answer quickly. So quickly is the adverb here. Quickly describes the action word ate. Okay, so you have to ask a question, how does the boy eat his dinner? So you got the answer quickly. So quickly is the adverb. Okay. Quickly is the adverb. So quickly, as I've already told you, adverb describes the verb. Here, quickly is the adverb, describes the verb ate. Okay, now we'll move on to the next sentence. All of you look this. Unless you look at the screen, you will not understand anything. I don't want anyone during the sessions, I don't want anyone to write anything. Unless I tell you to write. All of you keep your hands on the table and listen to it very, very carefully. Now, one more examples I'll give you. The dog barks loudly. Okay? I'll repeat the sentence once more. The dog barks loudly. Here, first thing we have to do is pick out the verb. Here in the sentence, barks is the verb. Okay? The dog barks. Bow, bow. Okay, got it? So, barks is the verb here. Now we are going to ask a question. How does the dog bark? How does the dog bark? How does the dog bark? Loudly. So loudly is the adverb in the sentence. As I've already told you, adverb describes the verb. So here in this sentence, loudly is the adverb that describes the verb barks. Is that clear? Clear to all? Mohammed Rayyan, what are you doing? Mohammed Rayyan, sit straight, all of you. So have all of you understood what is it? Have all of you understood how to find out the adverb? Once more, I'm going to repeat this. The dog barks loudly. Here in this sentence, which is the verb in the sentence, barks. Okay, now ask a question. How does the dog bark? How does the dog bark? Yes, you got the answer. Loudly. So loudly is the adverb in this sentence. As I've already told you, adverb describes the verb. So here in the sentence, adverb loudly describes the verb barks. Clear? Now, so the definition is very clear for us. An adverb is a word that tells us something more about the verb. Okay, now here are a few adverbs here. So adverb tells us how an action happens. Here you can see a person running or a girl running. How does she running? running quickly. Okay, here you can see a man sleeping. How is the man sleeping? Peacefully. You can see a girl there singing. How was she singing? She is singing loudly. So quickly, peacefully, and loudly all are adverbs. Okay, it describes the verb. It tells us how the action happens. Now, come on, let me ask you something. What is similar in this, children? What do you find similar in this? What do you find similar in this? Who can tell me the answer? Raise your hands. What do you can find similar in these adverbs? Dia, can you tell me the answer? What is similar in it? Adverbs. What is similar in these adverbs? Come on, Dia. Dia, can you tell me? Okay. Dia, can you tell me? Your video switched off. I don't know. Maybe any technical issues will be there. Okay, then who's ready with your answers? Who can tell me that what is familiar or what is similar in these adverbs? What is similar, children? Who's ready with the answers? Raise your hands. Haran, come on, tell me. What is similar in this words? Haran, unmute it and come on, tell me what is similar in these words, in these adverbs. Unmute it. Unmute it, Haran.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, come on, tell me what you can find. As I've already told you, here adverbs ask a question, how. Here it tells us how an action happens. So how does the girl run quickly? How does a man sleep peacefully? How does the girl sing loudly? What do you find similar in these three words? Harold. Come on, tell me, children. Anybody can raise your hands. Here, can you tell me, Advait? Yes, Advait, come on. What do you find similar in? Yes?
Loudly.
Loudly. What is similar here? The word
ends.
Very good, Advait. Very good. Very good. All these words ends with L-Y. All of you understood? All these words ends with L-Y. So words, most of the adverbs ends with L-Y, tells us how an action happens. Okay, is it not easy to identify the adverbs, children? So, see, all these adverbs, not all the adverbs, okay, children? Yeah. Most of the adverbs that ends in L-Y tells us how the action happens. So, Advait, great job. Okay, very good. So, here, in this adverbs, we have noticed that adverbs ends with L-Y tells us how an action happens. Okay, children. So isn't it very easy to identify the adverbs? So here, there are many adverbs that ends in L-Y. See all of you, cleverly, foolishly, slowly, quietly, gently, and sadly. All these adverbs ends with L-Y. So the adverbs that ends with L-Y tells us how an action happens. Is that clear? Why is that all of you looking here and there? Huh? All of you look, can't you see the board, children? Let me see you all. All of you. Why is that you're looking here and there? So have you noticed how to identify the adverbs? In a sentence, first pick out the verb, ask a question, how the action happens. Then you find out the verb, adverb, that is the adverb. We already know that an adverb describes a verb. Okay, so. Here. Now all of you take your workbook exercise, children. First, let us be familiar with the adverbs. Then we'll be doing our exercises. First, we'll be familiar with the adverbs. Okay, here in page number 23, you can find an exercise there. First, we'll do that exercise. Then we'll move on to the other exercises. Okay, children. So here, change the following words into adverbs by forming adverb form by adding L-Y or I-L-Y. Here are a few words for you. What we have to do is we have to add ly or ily to form or change that word into adverb. Are you all ready? Now all of you take your workbook, children, take your pencils in your hand. It is very, very easy. Okay, just you have to add ly or ily according to the word. Okay, are you all ready up? All of you? Are you all ready? Take your workbook, all of you. Take your workbooks. Let me see you all taking. I wanted to see you all taking your workbooks. Yes, I'll start with Maria. Maria, start. Unmute it, Maria. What is that you're playing with? Yes, come on, take your pencils in your hand. Yes. Now you have to change all these words into adverb by adding ly or ily. Okay, that is a task for you. Here, the word is loud. So what we have to do, how to change the word into adverb?
Loudly.
Yes, now come on, tell me the spelling of loudly.
L-O-U-D-L-Y.
Very good, very good. That's it. Some of the words are very easy, just you have to add ly to it. Okay, to change that word into adverb. Okay, Maria, well done. Now I'll move on to Akshay. Akshay is not there in the seat. Where is Akshay? Akshay, are you there? You went to have your food? Okay, Rishan, come on. Rishan. Rishan, come on, Rishan. Take your workbook and take the next word. In the same page, you have 11 there. That you do it. Okay. In the same page, you have, in page number 23 itself, that is 11. Quick, do that word first. Then we'll move on to the next page. Yes, come on, Rishan. Quick. Come on, you don't be bothered about anyone. Quickly, very good. Say it. Quickly. Q-U-I-C-K. C-K. Come on, Rishan. L-Y. Okay, yes, something. Okay. Now we'll move on to the next person, Akshay. Akshay, I called you. Akshay, come on, do the next page. All of you take the next page. Yes. Okay, now we'll be doing the second one. Akshay, are you ready? Do the second one, bitter. It's very easy, children. Just you have to write the word. I don't want anyone to just insert ly there. That is not the way. I wanted you to write the full word, then add ly to it. That is a correct form of writing. Okay? All of you. I don't want any shortcuts. Akshay, are you ready? Unmute it, please. Yes, do it. Do this word. Bitter. Come on. Why is it you're taking such a lot of time? Bitter. Come on, Akshay. Bitter.
Bitterly.
Yes, that's it. So what is the spelling of bitterly? B-I-T-T-E-R. L-Y, that's it. That's all. Very good. Now, Shivada. Come on, Shivada. Unmute it. Shivada, unmute it. Yes. Shivada, your video is not?
Yes.
Struck? Okay, now come on. Do the next one. Angry. For third one.
Angrily.
Angrily. Here, there are some changes there, children. Here, you have to notice that this word, yes, ends with Y. So what we have to do, we have to change that Y into I and then add L-Y to it. Clear?
Yes.
Yes. So all of you notice this word angry, A-N-G-R-Y. So before adding L-Y to it, change that Y into I. Okay, A-N-G-R-I-L-Y. Okay, children, please do take a note of that. Words that ends with, here you can find greedy, you can find happy. These are the words that ends with Y. So please take a note of that. If the words ends with Y, what we have to do, change that Y into I before adding L-Y to it. Clear? Just put a thumbs up, children. Keep your hands. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Raise your hands so that I may know that you can understand what I'm saying. You have understood. Okay. Amaya, come on, Amaya. Response, I need some response. But still.
Yes,
okay, Amaya, come on. Okay. Do the next one. Do the next one.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, Amaya, come on.
Slow.
Yes, slow. So, Slowly. How do I change the verb into adverb?
Slowly.
Slowly, that's it. Why is that you're speaking very slowly? Okay, slowly is an adverb. Okay. Yes. Now, Diya, come on, Diya. Diya, unmute it. Quickly, we can do this exercise. This exercise is very easy. So, we'll be familiar with the adverbs. After doing this exercise, I want all of you to be familiar with the adverbs. Read this exercise. Read these 20 words 5 times. Have all of you understood? Okay. So, we'll be able to do the exercises when it comes to send it. Is there any problem with the audio?
Sweetly.
Yes, sweetly. Here it is. Just telling the answer. Is it Mia?
No, Maria.
No, Maria.
Maria.
Maria, okay. Maria got a chance, no, Maria. Okay, anyhow. Neat. So what is that? Neatly. L-Y. Okay. Jaron, come on, Jaron. Unmute it. All the others. I want all of them to be muted. All I don't know, unnecessary disturbances are there. I don't know. So my sound is echoing. I don't know why. Okay, I muted you all. Okay. Now I'll move on to Devanandan. Devananda, I'm sorry. Devananda, unmute it. Devananda, unmute it. Yes. Now come on, tell me the word. How to change that word into adverb? Devananda, come on. Come on fast, children. You're very slow in doing it. Just words, just we have to insert L-Y to it. Devananda, are you there? Devananda? Devananda is not there. Okay, then I'll move on to Angelica. Angelica, come on. Unmute it, Angelica. Angelica, unmute it. Yes, do the sixth word. Do the sixth word. You can't see the, take page number 24, Angelica. The word is what? Sixth. Yes, then read the word. How do you pronounce that word? G-R-E-E-D-Y. Greedy. Okay. So when we change that word into adverb, what we have to do? What we have to do? Come on, tell me.
Cut the Y.
Cut that Y. Then what we have to do? Add I to it. Then add Y. Is that clear? Is that clear? Very good.
Yes. Okay.
So we have to cut that Y before adding L-Y to it. See that that Y changes into I before adding L-Y to it. These are the only that words that ends with Y. That you have to be very careful. Okay, children? Okay, Angelica? Very good.
Yes.
Now, Nivya, come on, Nivya. Where are you sitting? Are you sitting on a table?
Yes.
Okay then. Now do the next one. Smart.
Marley.
Sparkly. Okay, tell me the spelling. It is very easy. Come on. S-M.
A-L-Y.
Very good. Okay. Yes. Nivya, very good. Okay. So it's very easy, children. You can write. Carry on writing. You can do it by yourself. Rayan Manu, come on. I'm seeing you combing your hair, making yourself. Okay. Yes, Rayan Manu. Come on, do the next one. Yes, happy. Oh, it's not clear. It's like I cannot hear you. Come on, tell me. Once more, open your mouth and tell me. Let me hear you. Audio is not clear. Okay. So here, children, all of you listen. This word happy ends with Y. So what we have to do before adding L-Y to it, so we have to see to that that I is inserted before adding L-Y to it. So it is happily. Okay. So I'll move on to Evangeline. Evangeline. How are you, Evangeline? Sitting coolly there. Come on.
Yes,
the next one. Yes, do the next one for me. Ninth one. Quiet.
Quite, quietly.
Very good. So how we have to write? See here, check the spelling. Here, this word is quiet. Okay. So how do we pronounce the word quiet? Q U I E T L Y. Quiet. Okay. We don't say sit quietly. Okay. So quietly means what? To sit quietly without making noise. Okay. Now I want to Siddish. Siddish, come on, Siddish. Siddish, last words. No, sorry, 10th word. Siddish. Sadly, very good. That's all. Adverbs are very easy. Most of the adverbs ends with ly. The adverbs that ends with ly tells us how the action happens. Okay, in a sentence is easy to identify the adverbs. Adverbs, most of the adverbs ends with ly. Okay, so you can easily identify the adverbs. Okay, Mohammad Rayan, come on. Now just be familiar with the adverbs first. Then we'll move on to the sentences. Okay. So I want all of you to read this exercise. Okay, children, read these 20 words. Only then we'll be familiar with the adverbs. Adverb is a new topic for you. Okay, children, is a new topic. So we should be familiar with all these words. Okay, so whom I've called?
Muhammad Rayan.
Yes, Muhammad Rayan, come on.
Wisely.
Wisely. Okay. What is the spelling of wisely, Muhammad Rayan?
W-I-S-L-Y.
No, no. You have to add E also. Okay. W only with Y, I've told you that this thing changed. Now W-I-S-E, wisely. Okay. Wisely. There's no change in only the words that ends with Y. What we have to do before adding L-Y to it, see that you insert I before adding L-Y. Okay, clear?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Now I'll move on to the next person who is very, it's very easy, children, you can do it. Okay, one more word we'll be doing it. No, 13, 14, two more words we'll do. Let me see who did not get a chance. Joanne, come on, Joanne. Joanne, unmuted, Joanne. Yes, do the next one, clever. Clever. Cleverly, very good. L-E-V-E-R, add L-Y to it. Okay, then it becomes an ad. One more. Who can do it? Let me see. Some of your audio or videos are not switched on. Is it because of the network issues? Or, I don't know. Only few of the audios or videos are on. Okay, let me check. Okay, Aman, come on, Aman. Aman. Yes, Aman. Do the last one. 14th one. So you know how to do this exercise. I wanted to tell you about something about the activity too. Aman, do the word, 14th word. You can take your workbook also.
I don't have the workbook.
Okay, then look at the screen. Look at the screen. Kind. This word. Kind. 14th word. Kind. So what do we do? How to change the verb, I'm sorry, word into adverb kind. Kindly, yes. K-I-N-D-L-Y. Okay, children. So I wanted to tell you something. I hope all the other words are also, you have to add L-Y to it to make into adverb. So I hope it's clear to all of you. Haran, you wanted to do one? Haran, okay, do it. Then we'll stop with that. I wanted to tell you something about the... Yes, Haran, do it. Unmute it.
Yes, ma'am.
Please do this for me. Soft.
Softly.
Yes, very good. S-O-F-T. Add L-Y to it. Okay, children? So let me all of share the screen, children. So this is the activity. So I hope all of you have understood. Sorry. All of you have understood what is an adverb is. Adverb is a new topic we are learning now. Adverb is nothing but it describes a verb. Okay. In today's class, we have learned when a word describes a verb, it is called as an adverb. Okay, children. So here we have seen that we have to ask a question, how the action takes place. Okay. So when it answers the question, so that is called as an adverb. Here we have seen that all most of the adverbs ends with ly. So this exercise on page number 24 and 23, please do read the words very clearly so that you'll be familiar with the adverbs. Okay, children. So I wanted to tell you something more about the activity too before we wind up today's session. So we have to do an activity on verb. Okay, worksheet 6. Okay, so you have to take an A4 sheet paper. I'll be sending it in the WhatsApp what you have to do clearly. So you have to take an A4 sheet paper, write the verb, write your name and your class. Then you have to stick 5 pictures of action words. Only 5. I don't want more than that. 5 pictures of action words. Okay, and write below the actions also. If it is run as the action, write below. Don't write running. Okay, write there, run. R-U-N, sleep, S-L-E-E-P, sleep, play, P-L-A-Y, play, eat. You have to stick picture of it and below it, write the action. Okay? Have all of you understood?
Yes, ma'am.
So this is the activity you have to do it. All the other details, I'll be sending it in the WhatsApp. Okay, children? So I hope you have understood what is an adverb is. It's time for us to wind up today's session, children. So I hope... Okay, children, bye.
Bye. Thank you, ma'am.
Yes. This exercise has to be done. Okay, children? I'll be sending it in the WhatsApp.